with a rebound by Brown. The rocket the other way for the Hawks. Agbaji, 33% in the tournament to the left. And the big news in here in the tournament because of him. Oh, swatted away. A race by Walker. Picked up outside. Agbaji.
It's going to feel good for Agbaji, a guy who has struggled
to approach from 11 and a half to go. Agbaji is at one shot from outside. McCormick back in. And they quickly blitz him.
But Miami only averages about 7 threes a game. They're going to have to score more than that, I think, to win this game.
Inside ball collected. Agbaji. Got it. He's more. The cut. He'll dodge. Three. And throws the other way.
If you want to knock off a number one seed, it's shots like those that have to go.
Well, McGusky's on a string. Here comes Wilson.
The paint there.
Moore. Poplar. With Ross fall all over the floor. Pulling one tire after another.
Sometimes you're open for a reason.
Brown! Ring it up! Moore lost it. Another turnover by Miami. Here comes Agbaji. Hot and high. The screen switch on defense. Shot clock at six. Long, just up. Long shot won't go. Agbaji. Down court. Wilson. Perks throws that up and off. Knocked away. Tried to machete his way in. Knocked away. Agbaji the other way. Saved by Wilson. A three. Agbaji.
Threes.
Wow, if you could make threes, that would
be a pass by Lightfoot.
And just showed why they are a number one seed.
Reggie Bill Self told us yesterday that he does not think his team has played well offensively in this tournament. Wow, this second half is going to change his mind. This is a very impressive offensive performance.
You take out that Texas Southern first-round win where they were dominant, but they were supposed to be the number 16 seed like that.
There's a look at Bill Self. His dad passed away in January. His dad was a coach.